Ready? Stay close. I don't see anything.
Maybe there are no skeleton fish.
Who goes there? Who disturbs our slumber?
My name is Fifi. I'm a pastel fish from Fishtail Reef. We are lost. The sardines told us to get to Sweetwater Square. Jimmy Crab said we have to swim through this cave to get to Sweetwater Square.
Please don't eat us.
Yes, please don't eat us.
Why not?
Ha! Little fish tastes delicious.
You cannot eat us. We have to get Sherry home to the sunken ship to see her mama and papa. We have to get home to Fishtail Reef.
Very brave. We could eat you.
We could open our big mouths and in you go.
But you would just swim back out again.
Everything goes right through us.
So we can swim through the cave?
We didn't say that. We cannot let you pass.
Why not?
First, you must answer a riddle.
A riddle?
A question.
What question?
What do sea monsters like to eat?
Toothy sea monster likes to eat barnacles and...
Wrong!
Sea monsters like to eat what I do, skeleton fish.
Toothy McGrew?
My little fish baits.
How are you feeling?
Fantastic! Glorp ate the fish bones stuck between my teeth and... no more toothache!
Yay!
You helped me, so I'm gonna help you!
The sardine said we need to go to Sweetwater Square.
Really? Sweetwater Square is right through there. Now I must go. I'm hungry so. But our friend Glurp will swim with you. His home is in the sunken ship too.
We will miss you, Toothy McGrew. You're not a mean old shark. You're our toothy fish pal.
I will miss you too, fish bait.